Hi everyone, we spoke about SMBus basics in another video. In this video, we will explore Teledyne LaCroix's SMBus TDME option. Here we have SMBus data on channel 1 and clock on channel 2. In the trigger menu, we set up the source channels and select what we would like to trigger on. All protocols, for example, allows us to trigger on any of the 15 command protocols that SMBus supports. You can also trigger on any custom address, command, or data packet. If the design supports packet error checking, enable the PEC byte checkbox. To decode packets, go to Serial Decode and choose SMBus. Set up your channels and enable decode. Adjust the number of decoded rows visible on screen. You can also select between viewing packets in binary or hex. Basic SMBus packets represent status of devices. Complex packets use several bits to encode data that represents battery charge remaining, output voltage, or power consumed. The measure option simplifies encoded data visualization. In the Measure Graph tab, select SMBus decoded data as source. Select an option to extract data from the packets. You can then apply some math and graph it over time. The analog plot is time correlated to the acquired data, just like a serial data digital to analog converter. Rapidly display an eye diagram of your SMBus signal without additional setup time. You can also apply standard or custom masks to identify anomalies. To learn more about the various TDME options, log on to teledynelacroix.com/TDME.